and thanks for joining me. It's Lynda Meikle with Out of Vision Landscape Design. Today I wanted to talk to you about bringing art to the garden. Now, art could be many things. A beautiful cool pot, a water feature, a stream, or a piece of statuary is all art. A whimsical piece that you find at a flea market is art. Bringing in these artful elements adds an interest to the garden, as well as these focal points give a place for your eyes to rest. I'm going to take you on a tour of a garden here in Lynda that I planted about 8 months ago. The plants are filling in nicely. The challenge of this garden was the beautiful view that the homeowners have. The plantings had to be not more than 3.5 feet high so it wouldn't impede the view. But come with me and I'll show you what the homeowner chose for their focal point. This garden had a lot of lawn. We reduced the lawn significantly and putting in dry, low water plantings. The homeowner chose this magnificent eagle and it is fantastic on this hillside property. This is a magnificent piece that wouldn't fit in everybody's yard, but it looks amazing up here on the hill. Further over here is a little dry creek bed for a little bit of an accent over here. And at the top of the dry creek bed is the homeowner's piece of art. They had that inside. They have others that are very similar, so it's nice to bring something from the inside out if it can weather the elements. Here is a contemporary fire pit that I chose a blue tile to correspond with the pool's tiling that they had updated. And instead of the lava rock, this is a glass acceptable for fire. So it turned out to be a very nice little accent here, and the homeowners are enjoying this fire pit immensely. Here are some more examples of incorporating artful elements into your garden. This is a waterfall with a sheet of water falling into the pool. Or we could do a pot, a waterfall pot. It is a much softer sound, but we could introduce a pop of color. It's nice to tie in a color that you've got inside your home when you're looking outside. Here we have a small vignette that incorporates something meaningful to the homeowner. This Buddha surrounding with some decorative rock is a little accent that the homeowner enjoys in her front meadow grass. And on the side, I did a dry creek bed incorporating blue tumbled glass to go with the blue cobalt blue pots that the homeowner had. And it's just another little area that was totally underutilized prior. It could be a whimsical piece you found at a flea market, or a relaxing meditative area such as this stream bed. How about a collection of glazed pots that ties in with the trim of the house? Or one cool pot for an accent that you don't even plant. It's just an accent in the garden. Or this wall of succulents makes a fabulous accent hiding some of this fence. And lastly, a glass bird bath could be a focal point tying into some blooms, as in this red area in the garden. So thank you for joining me. I hope you have been inspired. Remember, adding an art piece reflects your personal style, so have fun with it. Enjoy. Lynda Meikle, your garden coach.